Southerners generally break up words with single vowels into double vowels or diphthongs.
Are you Dimitri?
Mr. Baker.
Nice weather we're having.
Quite cloudy, yes.
Walk this way.
Changing, just trying to find some solid ground. A little house with the picket fence. How'd that sound? Love is all I
months I've been in deep concerns. Drug cartels, mafia, foreign lubrication, you name it.
It's good work.
Indeed. Rewarding work.
There aren't going to be any surprises, are there?
10,000 surprises.
Just as long as it's there.
Indeed. All in time, my friend. All in time.
So, what are we doing here?
Speak for yourself. Hi.
Where's the money?
Why don't you just take your glasses off? Gotta wash your eyes.
Are those women's sunglasses?
Hey! 50% off at Kmart, man! I could not resist! I am a shopaholic, I have a problem, and you should not expect it because I have a gun.
Okay, whatever you say, man.
Why don't you take a seat?
Who are you?
Citizens. Meteor lady.
I'm Reese. All security.
What are you doing here?
I'm having a really bad day.
So why are you following me?
You killed my partner, Steve. Security manager.
What are you talking about?
Good.
What? I shoot a lot of people in this line of work. Give you a more specific description. Some defining fat feature you have, like a giant mole or a cartilage shaped penis.
Shut up! That thing was the man! Why are you here?
3 weeks ago, you went to Boston and you parked your car inside the Commons. You only put 3 quarters in it and your time expired!
I didn't go to Boston.
Oh, yes, you did.
See, you went to Boston.
Pretty sure it was you that went to Boston.
Well, maybe you couldn't see because it was wearing sunglasses.
Regardless! So you're saying you're a good guy?
Yes, I'm a good guy.
Well, I'm a good guy too!
Well, then why aren't we pointing guns at each other?
Evening, boys!
Hey!
Hi!
Oh, it's so great.
Real bonding experience.
Oh, just getting to know each other. Just great. You're just great, man.
Yeah. I love you, man.
Chat
a while. What do you think?
That, you call that a gun? It looks like he bought that at KB Toy while he was on duty.
Oh, hey, that's not nice.
Is that mine?
Yeah, it's yours. Crap.
Jesus Christ, Larry, that insecure?
It is in one day.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Well, who the hell are you?
I'm Bones the Milkman, buddy.
What are you doing here?
Somebody tore my truck.
It was me. I'm a security guard.
You're a security guard?
Yeah. You're a milkman.
Who broke this? Is this right? Hold on a second. Okay. I know I'm supposed to be here. You...
Yes, get that guy.
You're a damn security guard.
Who wrote this?
Oh, God damn it!
Son of a bitch, guys.
That hurt. You hit me in the crotch with not one, but two scripts. Have any idea how big
things are?
You were dead.
I just killed you.
Don't act all surprised. I'm the freaking action hero here.
Does it matter?
I don't believe in that.
Wait a minute. You're the good guy too. He's the good guy.
Wait. Raise your hand if you're a good guy.
Okay.
Raise your hand if you're a good guy pretending to be a bad guy. Alright, well, what if you're a good guy pretending to be a bad guy who's actually a bad guy pretending to be a good guy?
So, I couldn't see why I was a good guy.
I'm a good guy clearly because I didn't die just then.
Come in!
Hey, is this a meeting for the Foundation of Sensitive Psychopaths?
Actually, no, I make the same mistake all the time. Just go all the way down that hall, take a right, should be the third door on your left. If you run into Necrophiliacs Anonymous, you've gone too far. However, when I go to it, I usually like to go to Necrophiliacs Anonymous too, because it just sort of fits into that line of work.
Yeah, you know, kind of like
him. Yeah.
It's a
hammer
necro job.
Yeah.
Really?
Okay,
well, gee,
I'm going to
screw with you.
Take care of yourself, man.
Yeah, I'll see you.
What was that?
I don't believe you're explaining myself to you people.
But,
clearly I'm above this kind of childish argument. Besides, who is the bad guy here?
I'm the good guy.
I have to be the good guy because I didn't die right there. Now explain yourselves.
But you just did all that.
So, guys, I'm not the bad guy here. I mean, honestly, I've been working as a humble meter maid for 15 years
but
now.
But you know all this stuff.
Well, sometimes.
What kind of work?
Oh, you know, a little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Any gardening?
Not necessarily. We do some mulching, though. But it's perfectly respectable business, guys. I'm a good guy here. We already established that. You shot me. I'm still alive.
Yeah, that's not necessarily good. That's just creepy.
How many other people would do that, huh?
Nobody.
Maybe you're an evil scientist.
If I was an evil scientist, I would have blown you the fuck up or turned you into a living pile of dog shit. Come in!
Is this a meeting for the drug cartels in North America?
Actually, you went too far. Go back down, big door on your right. If you see, what was it again? Oh, don't go there. Oh yeah, Bible Belters that like to kill people. It's a really long recessive name.
I know what you're talking
about. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah, see ya. Hey, don't forget the meeting of alcoholics that like dogs.
I'm Dave's daughter.
Really? Lucky bastard. She's hot. Hey, she really is hot, man. I mean, it's your daughter! No, it's not my daughter. It's the daughter of alcoholics who love dogs. The guy who runs it, he has a... You gotta see that.
You're sick, man.
Okay. Hey, there's just a lot of meetings that I'm involved in my...
Why do you know all this? How do you know all this?
I'm involved in the community, and I'd like to know my enemies.
Dude, they're more like your friends from what we've seen.
You seem to have kind of a personal relationship with that guy.
I was younger, and I was drinking a lot back then, and...
So you...
Well, I don't need to explain myself. Come in!
Is this anarchic bombers out of prison anonymous?
No. You're an awesome match. Oh! Calm down, dude. Go all the way down to the hall, up the stairs, come back, it'll be the last door on your right. Alright? That's all you need to remember. Just go on. I'll see you later, man. Hey,
what was that?
I gave him the room for dinner to be the Ex Anonymous.
The hell's Danny feeling?
What's that?
Tree bumpers.
Oh, you know what? I'm kidding.
What?
God damn it, look into the court. I'm gonna shoot somebody.
Who shot me?
That's not the point.
So what do we do now?
Give me one
of my guys.
Yeah.
So you guys see the game yesterday? Huh?
I like your phone.
Wait.